Hey guys! Hello and welcome to Mac. So in this video, I made a time-lapse using infinite painter app. In the whole video, I use only soft airbrush, paint roller and sparkles. Hope you enjoyed the whole video. Thank you. Subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for detailed tutorials on digital art. Like the video, share it, and hey, don't forget to comment about your experience on digital art. Thank you. Stay healthy. See you in the next video.